Huh? witch's house. There you are.
They are capable of more than you know, and I cannot help you bring about their ruin. Then you are a fool. Please, enter. Do not trouble to knock or announce yourself.
Angrebona, I have traveled far to find you.
And you are brave to darken my door alone. Where is my lover, the dark fox that slinks between my sheets?
Loki has stayed in Asgard to help rebuild the damage from a recent attack.
How generous. And entirely unlike him. You used to be much better at lying.
I am not Loki's keeper. I've come to understand Jotnar magic, your method for moving Hugr from one body to another.
The mead. You seek the mead. Hyrokin! You have long outstayed your welcome.
Then I will take my leave. But remember what I said, Angarbova.
You will see things my way in time.
Who was your visitor?
She's powerful and cruel, and none of your concern.
The mead she spoke of. Where can I find it?
A slip of the tongue. Forget what you heard.
Do not play games with me, witch. You would sell any truth for the right price.
If one had the means to pay it. There is a root called Hag's Claw. It grows at the bottom of a waterfall to the south, at the forest's edge. Bring me 3 roots from the place where the red moss thrives. Then we will speak of the mead.
I will hold you to it. Boiling with them. Thank you. Outside eyes. Who was it meant for? Waterfall should be nearby, but I see no sign of it. If I look about, I may yet find a way to see the unseen. This land hides its secrets well. But no secret is safe from me. Strange down here. That must be the Hag's Claw Angerborn I spoke of. A pungent root. It must be Hag's Claw. There should be more around. Cursed roots. The reek from this root turns my stomach.
Time to die.
Here's a nice heart.
In the rear, you ask your dog.
Not good.
your fate!
I have done as you asked. Now, where is my wisdom?
Give it a moment to brew. There. An elixir to ready your spirit.
How will this bring me the mead?
It will open your mind to the secrets of the world. While we wait, let us speak of Asgard. How fared your defenses after the last attack?
We have been weakened. By treachery. Without time to rebuild, we may not withstand another attack. Wait,
Hexclaw has a way of untying the tongue. How much would you sacrifice to be free to fate?
I would.
I would like to see that.
Loki, what trickery is this?
I have sapped your strength, Javi. And I will take your life if your answers displease me.
Did you think I would not come for you? After what you did to my son?
Our son. Fenrir. A name I think you have heard before.
Yes.
Now you know. Now you...
I want to, but I cannot. I swore an oath Fenrir will be imprisoned until the day of prophecy.
Then we will bind you until that...
And I... I see she let you live. You must have done something right. Let me help you down from there.
No, no, no! Wait! No! You could have let me down gently.
That would presume I cared
for... Then why release me?
For the same reason you are in Jotunheim. You seek the mead, and I can help you get it.
I assume there is a price.
I want a small sample for my...
Do I have a choice?
Of course you do. The mead is kept by Suttungr and his daughter Gunnlóðr in the vault at their home in Utgarðr. The vault is opened only on occasion of a great feast, when Suttungr shares the bounty of his cellar.
And it would be a poor host who did not throw a feast for a distinguished visitor. Say, the High One of Asgard.
You are not as ox...
I must bring a mighty gift to Suttungr.
That idiot drunkard Agir recently lost his cauldron to Suttungr in a wager, but it disappeared.
Suttungr would be grateful indeed if I returned that cauldron to-
Seek the tree that wears the scars of the world serpent scales. The cauldron would- You might also bring a gift for Gunnlóðr. There are treasures that would flatter her in Thrymir's house by the lake-
I will bear that in-
When you have the mead, join me at the Well of Mimir. There I will show you how to escape.
I search for the cauldron now. I head for Thrymir's Hall. Have a look, Sunin. mitten of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand. They will attack on sight here. Missing cauldron. But how did they get it into this cave? That was not there before. Hard to know what is real in this realm of illusion.